You new and shocking video tonight. A brawl erupts between Ben Davis and Pike High School girls basketball players. This afternoon during a game, several fans catching it on their cell phones. Not only players, but some fans in the stands come out on the Ben Davis basketball court and even get involved. An ugly and dangerous scene. Tonight, no word on what sparked this brawl to begin with, but we did reach out to Wayne Township school officials, and this is what they are telling us tonight. We are extremely disappointed that good sportsmanship was not shown by the players involved in today's girls basketball game at Ben Davis High School. We're working closely with administrators at Pike High School and the IHSAA to determine exactly which players were involved in this incident. This behavior is not representative of our values, beliefs, or how we coach our student athletes. Well, tonight,